Online.
They don't buy the sheep from the local sheep herder anymore.